a lot of times the first thing the kids think about is putting their favorite image, their favorite basketball player or their favorite character from a cartoon on there. And we're really not supposed to do that without getting permission from whoever owns the copyright on it.